My brethren found something amazing in the wreckage of Flight 221. Nanites, incredibly pure and evolved like nothing I've ever seen. Truly, they must be the Swarm's sacred harbingers, foretold to redeem us all. Something lures me ever closer to them. At night, I hear them speak in many voices, begging me to become their vessel. My mind is reeling with possibilities. If we can harvest their power, then I shall become immortal.
Filled to the brim. Nobody can disturb our holy ritual now.
But this is just dirt water. Can we at least have some, death lasers or force fields? Anyone can drain this slop. Nobody cared to, you damn fool.
Matriarch's divine plan shall not be questioned.
Level 1 cleared. All doors on this floor are functional.
Is it true, Mother?
Yes, Eli. We have indeed found the sacred spark. Those pathetic Creole fools won't be a match for our loyal soldiers. The hour of darkness is creeping ever closer. With this power at our fingertips, we shall remake the Earth in our own image. You know why animals survive in the vault? Because unlike us, they are in touch with their environment. It's not about nature, son. Not anymore. We're surrounded by nothing but technology. Yet we can't even hear its voice or feel its beating heart. If humans want to survive, they have to become one with the world around them.
Yes, Mother. The spark will strike! The world will change!
Matriarch Celeste, speak to us.
Yeah, when did it show on?
Let's go. the profound...
Thank you.
Welcome to my secret chamber of trials and tribulations. I reckon you've come for the... There's only one step left on your... Fail the exam thrice in a... Don't worry. I won't judge you. Praise the spark. I'll be praying for your success. May the spark bless you, disciple. Are you ready to Are you trying to cheat your way through my most holy gauntlet of faith tests? Explore the cathedral, inspect your surroundings, and become one with the truth. And don't come back before filling your mind and soul with facts. The spark doesn't take kindly to a lie. Very well. Have you opened your eyes to the spark's divinity? Studied the holy murals to behold its glorious shape? Tell me what the almighty spark looks like. If that's what you think. You think you know about our history, don't you? If you do, I'm sure you remember which acolyte was boiled to death by an unholy interloper. Think you know it all, don't you? That smarmy grin on your face says it all. So, I have only one thing. The spark will strike. Your answers intrigued me, disciple. But did they impress me? We shall see. You got everything wrong. I'm appalled at your lack of faith, but willing to give you another chance. So be it.
patrenum tiae, et erit quasi unus homo apparatus, et russus scintilla ad illumitque mundus erit. Ex benignis aventurum salutari nostro proveniet, cum mortuorum et vitam docet patrenum tiae, et erit quasi...
Everyone dies. Like withering flowers, we decay. Until all that remains is dust. When I was a young man, I saw myself in a boy. Such arrogance, thinking you had power to find your voice. But with every passing year, the speeding train we call time went faster and faster. Soon, life seemed to be slipping through my fingers like grains of sand. That's when I was told the truth. Was told what I had long suspected. My days were numbered. Time is a luxury I no longer have. Humanity is at a crossroads. Soon there will be only two choices. Eternal life or oblivion. We shall greet the new dawn with open eyes. Me, Mother, and little Johnny. If we can save him from himself. Soon, everyone will understand. Your son has perished.
Again.
Which one this time?
Eli.
Of course. I should have known. Such a loyal soldier. Always throwing himself into harm's way to further our holy cause. Start the ceremony at once.
But, Your Highness, his behavior is getting more and more erratic. I'm not sure if,
Silence! Eli shall walk the earth once more and bring our glorious plan to fruition. We cannot succeed without him. His connection to the swarm is unique. The spark will strike. The world will change!
process nanites activated. The link is established, Brother Eli. Excellent. Patch me through. System corrupted. Hacking attack detected. This is your new Lord and Master speaking. Who is this? Identify yourself immediately. There's no need. You'll be my eyes and ears at CIG now, and you won't remember even one tiny bit. I would never betray Master Gutenberg. Sending override codes for Harold Zill. Harold Firewall Holding. Defense strength remaining 2%.
Thank you. Sativa walks amongst us, befell in our most holy sanctuary. The one who struck down our beloved brother Eva, who will be resurrected, stomp our blessed halls with us forever to stand us forth the power of righteous prophecy. Believer, do you stand with me? Have you given yourselves to the spark spawning?
Anointed One will return. Together with the Harbingers, Brother Eli shall walk this earth once more. Arise, my son!
I have seen the light.
Take the spark and bring forth the new dawn, Eli.
Soon I shall become the spark incarnate.